I'm Sarah Hashimaris for Smart Trend News. JPMorgan Chase is planning to sell $1 billion of five-year notes on Thursday, according to IFR, which is owned by Thomson Reuters. JPMorgan shares are up 6 cents, or 0.16%, to $35.58. I'm Sarah Hashimaris for Smart Trend News. For more news and market analysis throughout the day, visit our website, tradethetrend.com, or subscribe to our YouTube channel, Trade the Trend.